They let me pick. Did I ever tell you that? Choose whichever Spartan I wanted. You know me. I did my research, watched as you became the soldier we needed you to be. Like the others, you were strong and swift and brave. A natural leader. But you had something they didn't. Something no one saw but me. Can you guess? Luck. Was I wrong?
This ain't good.
Damn. How far did he fall?
2 kilometers. Easy.
Stay sharp. Gorman?
His armor's locked up. Gel layer could have taken most of the impact. I don't know, Sergeant Major.
Radio for VTOL. Heavy lift gear. We're not leaving him here.
Yeah, you're not.
Oh, crazy fool. Why do you always jump? One of these days, you're gonna land on something as stubborn as you are. And I don't do bits and pieces. Where is she, Chief? Where's Cortana?
Don't make a girl a promise, if you know you can't keep it.
She stayed behind.
Corporal, make it quick.
Sorry, sir. Your armor's still in partial lockdown.
Hey, wait! The Arbiter's with us!
Come on now. We've got enough to worry about without you two trying to kill each other.
Were it so easy. We must go. The brutes have our scent.
And they must love the scent of testosterone.
All right, everybody. Chris, welcome to the new Let's Lore. Today we're obviously playing Halo 3, if you haven't figured that out. Today I'm with my buddy, VallumDominatio. Hey there, Mr.
Hey.
Alien.
Hello, Wargamers. VallumDominatio here.
he also has a YouTube channel, mostly specializes in 40K, but other stuff too.
Best
I'll leave a link
team.
For that. Does some
Come
good
on,
videos.
I'll lead you out.
Some, just some. best part about co-op. Precision weapons. Now we shall do what heroes do, and bounce!
Got him.
Bounce to victory!
To the extraction point. Over.
Roger that. Reynolds out.
They only bounce pretty well when they die.
Indeed. So here we are in the jungles of Kenya. Let's see, what can I talk about?
Jungle. What do you expect from the jungle?
I expect a lot more flies.
How about that? Does that count?
I expect lords of flies.
How about that fly over this guy?
Ooh, that is one hell of a fly.
No, me.
And look at this beautiful water. Screw the game. Yep, screw the game. Screw the game. We're just gonna play in the water. Alright. Let's take out this brute captain. I got him in sights. You got him too? Greg? Alright, hold on. So, okay, so on the count of, Just start shooting at him. Go. There we go. All right. So now we don't have to worry about that fucker. Gotta love the grunts. Just freaking out whenever their commander's killed. Oh, more grunts. Okay, watch out, watch out. Ah, Gorim. God damn it, Marines. Oh, okay. Wow. Thank God for clones. Yep, I got him. Okay, you're good. Let's see if we can get in a turret. Come on. There we go. All right. Got a turret for us to use later. Oh god, the chieftain's already pissed off. Or not chieftain, brute. Or whatever. You know what I mean.
Glad you could make it, Arbiter.
Yep. Oh wait, gotta pick up a plasma cannon. Ah, where did that thing drop? It might not have dropped. I could swear it dropped. Oh, are you going to... Yeah.
Uh-oh. I'm not grabbing this.
I should hope so. Oh, God. Oh, that hurt quite a bit. All right, I'm almost dead here. Anyway, I was going to say, from a lore perspective, the new brutes are quite an interesting one to discuss. Especially, you know, their major transition from Halo 2 is barely armored and... Oh, okay, cool. Pick that up and let's take her for a spin. I'm almost out of ammo, shit. Oop, hello. I will take a brute shot. Brute shots are fun. Oh, come on. There we go. Alright. And we're good. Oh, sorry, I think I picked up the ammo for it.
Maybe the brutes got something in their tanks.
Cool beans. Oop, hello. I'll take that. Come on, gimme. There we go. Thank you for that. Sergeant Stacker. Played by Pete Stacker, who also played Captain Keyes. Yep. Oh yes, I love this part. Yep, I failed our stealth mission. I failed epically. Anyway, back to cover. Oh, those are the best kind. It's been so long, it's almost like playing it for the first time again. Remember bits and pieces, but not everything. God, I am terrible right now. Yeah, we'll get the hang of it. Oh god, a Marine just flew past my head, and I'm dead. Oh, watch it fall. Yeah, I was gonna say fall back, dude. Yeah. Jump! Jump for your life! Alright. Oh, that was a nice place for me. Okay, I found one of the jackals. I'm surprised we don't see any with carbines. Oh god. Oh god, I'm dead again. Wow. That's how you know we haven't played Legendary in a while. Oh god. Okay, falling back again. Don't want to die for a third time. I die too often in these Let's Lores. Yeah, but at least you died from stupid AI. I'm dying from intelligent AI or my own stupid decisions. Nope. Yeah, I just got exploded by a brute. Ah, plasma coils. Prepare yourselves! Prepare your anus! Oh, leave me alone, Brute Captain. Oh my god. Guy just threw down a bubble shield. Interesting thing on the bubble shield. That's actually only human technology. Oh, yeesh. Oh god. Falling back. Okay. But anyway, I was saying, the bubble shield is an interesting bit of tech in the Halo universe just because it's actually Oni tech that, for some reason, only brutes have. I know, it's one of those weird things, but it's human technology.
Well, it's not as unusual as picking up human shots.
Well, sort of. I mean, most Covenant would never do it, but brutes are like, hey, weapons are weapons.
Sure, they'll take any
weapon. Yep. Shit. Yeah, I just saw. Oh, okay. I was gonna say. All right, falling back. All right, good. I can't wait to see what the kind of comments we're gonna get about how much we suck. Yeah, no. I'm just saying. It's good. Oh God, they're still alive. They're still alive. Why are they still alive? Oh God, I'm not alive anymore. Yes, good thing we got here so we can retreat. Okay. Yes, I do. Yes, I do. Either, I'll take that. Ooh. Do you want an either, dude? Okay, I'm gonna pick up that ammo. Alright. I recall it should be jackals and grunts in the immediate up. Or no, this is where we meet Sergeant Reynolds, played by Nathan Fillion. Explode, you brute bastard! Yep. That's suicide. Yep. Brute shot just fell down here if you want it. Yeah, there it is. Okay, there we go. Gotta love a brute shot. I really would like to see it return in some future Halo game. I mean, the concussion rifle is nice in and of itself, but it's just a beauty to the brute shot. You right? Oh, you're dead? Oh, okay, good. Gotta love this friendly AI.
Yeah, friendly.
Choice word. Oh God, I'm dead. Oh shit. Okay, that's fun. All right, let's try that again without the dying part. No skulls. Next time I think I'll turn on Grunt Birthday Party, though. Because that's just a fun one. Maybe not. I would have been your daddy. Oh, yeah. I always love when it's on, the brutes will say, like, "That was my lover!"
Oh, my God.
Oop, ouch. Yeah, I love hearing Nathan Fillion talk. He's so majestic. Yeah, I saw that, dude. Very nice. No, Nathan Fillion, don't advance. It's not safe yet. Now it's safe. Always good. I forgot how fun equipment was. It's been way too long. Time for one I've been wanting to talk about. The Cortana moment!
Could you sacrifice me to complete your mission?
Yes.
Could you watch me die?
Because raisins. Raisins are everything. Raisins are always at fault. You know, interesting side note, if I were playing this solo, there'd be a little line. Or there'd be a line there about how the Chief's vitals pinged KIA at that moment. Yeah. Alright. Ooh. Armorless brutes. That's the best kind of brutes. Can you show me how to do it? Alright. Banshee's fast and low. It's just a random line, but it resonates with a lot of fans as far as I'm aware. Alright. I didn't want to do that. I was going to say, there's some jackals across the water. Snipers. Ooh, geesh. Yeah. Yeah. Leave me alone! Leave me alone, you phantom bastard! Do you see it right there? Do you see it now? The evidence is not yet overwhelming.
No, I'm not convinced.
Ah, turrets. Staple of Halo 3, being able to rip turrets off their mounts. Oh, now we can do it again. You see that? You see that jackal up there? Okay, I got the one down below that. All right, got the other one. All right, a couple brutes, if I recall, up here. Yep. Okay, there's the brute. I got him in sights. Andy's arm. All right, Andy's down.
Go Johnson.
Go Johnson, indeed. Oh, suicide grunts. Yeah.
I think it was
a lot. Oh, okay. Yeah. Oh god. Oh god, another brute. I just like how surprised they get sometimes. Like, I'm gonna get this guy. Oh god, fire! Why is there bullets coming at me? Why is my grammar so terrible? Oh hey, I'm out of ammo. And watch out for those jackal. Yeah, I was just gonna say, watch out for the jackal snipers on the other side of the ridge there. Yeah. Fun. Best part about legendary one shot jackal kill. There should be one on the left here, deeper, a little deeper in, if I recall, but maybe, or maybe, alright. Ooh! Eh, whatever. There's worse ways to die. Arguably. Okay. It doesn't matter. You take the high road and I'll take the low road, you'll be back in the valley! Apologies for my terrible singing. One on your left, right there. Okay, there we go. All right, I'm gonna take the high road on the right. Okay, I'm gonna stay down for a second till. All right, cool. Now use your head to draw out the jackal snipers.
That work?
Yep, that worked just fine. Oh, hello. There's a jackal down here. Oh, there's one over here. Oh, that one's actually got a sniper rifle. I'll take that. Oh, okay. Here, here, here.
That is a needler.
Yeah.
That is a needler.
Here, hold on. Okay, anyway. There you go. I'm trying to give you the sniper rifle, asshole. Yes, I will. Alright. Alright. See if I can. Oh, God. There's another one here. And there's another jackal sniper up there. I forgot about that one. Okay, there we go. Okay, I see the sniper. There we go. He's good. We're good. I'll take some weapons back. Oh god, there's another one too. Okay, there we go. I think that should be the last of them.
I would say
no. I mean, for this particular section.
Oh, man, yes.
Alright, let me see if I can get this sniper rifle.
Oop. Come on, you dumb apes!
Ah.
Breakfast, you gotta catch
him.
I got two of them down.
Okay, got the sniper rifle. Cool. Coming up to meet you. I'm taking the lower area. Oh god, I could have sworn I had that guy in the.
All right, all snipers in the tree in the rock face are down.
Actually, there's one. Yeah. God, I suck today. What the hell? Okay. Oh god. Oh god. More bad things trying to kill me. Oh god. There's another jackal somewhere. I just got killed by it. Oh, hello. He's up in the trees somewhere. Oh, there he is. I see him. You know what? I forgot there was a brute alive down there. Yeah. That. He seems to be a mite angry. No, you didn't. Oh god! Oh god! More! There's more explosives! Oh. Oh man. Okay. Oh, let's try this again with. Oh right, I was gonna get that. I need to get this sniper rifle back. Wow, that was really quick.
Sorry, I was trying to
shoot
a sniper.
I know. You want to go up? You want to go back and up the high road if you want to get your sniper rifle back. Nice shot. Okay. Okay. Let's see. Oh, there's the one that pinged me before. Yep. Just enough to take that brute out. Okay. Let's try this again with less death. We all do. I don't wanna. I don't know what you said, but I don't wanna. Yep. Oh, that guy's armorless now. Oh. Oh, there we go. Woo! That was close. Just love going up and smacking them in the face. Just watch out for the phantom on the right there. Oh, goody. Oh yeah, there's gonna be a couple on. There's one on this ridge too. Hold on. Got him. Okay. Oh god, there's another one somewhere up there. Fall back. Okay. Whew. That was unexpected. Sweet. Oh, watch out for that brute. Oh god, there was a like a grunt right next to me. Didn't even realize. Gotta pay attention to that radar. Oh yeah, he most certainly was. Kind of like that. All right. Snipper rifle time. Yep. 5-1 is down. Oh god, more stuff. That was pretty awesome. Launched him up in the air pretty good. Anyway, I originally wanted to comment, but I keep getting sidetracked because this is actually hard. Oop. Shoot. Yeah. Oh god. No. Stop. Bad grunt. Dog thing. Oh, what the heck? What just happened?
Obviously the brute guy out of the bull shield.
Oh, I thought he was behind the rock there. Ah, damn.
Okay.
Well, thank you for avenging me. Ooh. But yeah. I don't wanna. I know. Alright.
Hey, you wanna be right into a long shot
crosshair? Oh, yes, definitely.
See how they beat their trap? I will help you sprint.
It's like, was I supposed to do something? All right, so there's a. I'll take the jackal down here. There's one on the right on the top of the building. Do you see that? Yeah, I think I meant this building. Sorry. Anyway. Yeah, just a. Ah, damn. Well, the brute chieftain's coming out, so I am going to ping him. Ah, damn! I failed. I failed pretty epically. Well, I took. Oh, yeesh. Well, I took out a captain's armor at least, and just gotta take out this jackal. Okay, I think that should be all the jackals at this point. Oh god, nope, there is a jackal still alive down there. Where the heck is it? Oh god, fall back. Okay, you know what, we're gonna do the old classic. I'm just gonna keep sacrificing myself until we win. Alright, goody. Alright. Ah, almost got him. That was a terrible grenade toss. Wow. Oh my god, I am doing so terrible with these grenades. I'm dead though. Yeah, you'll want to fall back. I'm dead. I'm still dead. Okay. I'm not dead anymore. Yep. Woo! Aha! Smash! Smash, monkey! Smash, monkey! Oh, he's about to do, as I was gonna say, he's about to pop bubble shield. You hear a jackal near us?
Yeah.
I thought I took out the one that was above us.
Oh, there's a jackal below us.
Oh, okay. They're all behind bubble. Okay, there we go. There goes the bubble shield, finally. And grenade. Oh no! New bubble shield. Ah. Oh god. He's alive. What? Fall back. I'm dead.
I got the captain.
Okay. Sweetness. Watch your arrow. Well, you killed their captain. Killed the captain, Cap! Ooh, regen field. Got a lot. Another classic. Ooh, this one I don't think is based on human technology. I think that, I don't know actually, it might be. The regen field. I don't remember if that one's human or not.
Sure, I don't think so.
Yeah. It might not be. It's one of these, ooh, hello, I'll tell you that. Much as I love the gravity hammer, it's utterly useless on legendary. Oop, hello. What do we got here? Another jackal. Hey, there he is! Oh, God. Whoa. What just happened over there? Huh. Okay. Anyway, let's go free Johnson. Oh wait, is there still enemies out there?
Brutes, we're gonna gut us, sir.
You're gonna gut you. I don't wanna cut the power.
Long as we're only counting today.
Yeah, otherwise you still owe me a lot. And I got my regen. Let's just wait though. Got a nice sniper rifle to take out incoming. I keep it treating this like Halo 4. I'm hitting the D-pad. Oh god, forgot about that. Little bitch. Spam grenades! I think I. Oh god. Oh god, Brutopie.
Oh, hello.
I know. Sorry, I tried to warn you about it. Hello, goodbye. And we got some coming from the far side. Nice. Get out. Shall we head out to the middle and watch as these things explode? Yeah. We gotta pop the bubble shield right away. Oh, what happened to it? Oh. Oh well.
Okay, now we can go up.
Yep. So here's the big question, I think, for lore nuts, and I mean, they technically answer this. Why didn't they deploy these gunships earlier in the war if they can take out phantoms? I mean, just hop in there. Yep. How do you get in here?
IFF confirmed. Contact is Pelican dropship, Kilo 23, over.
Roger that. What's the word, Kilo 23?
Zero 117 on board.
Yeah, just don't. We did absolutely nothing. Whew, okay. Well, that concludes this Let's Lore. I want to thank my buddy Vallum for joining me. I hope you guys enjoyed our constant death and piss poor gameplay.
Sorry for the tight squeeze.
Yeah.
No. I have to say this to all the Halo Cannon fans out here.
Hold on a moment. Hold on.
Fellow. Okay.
Just let the let it. Okay. Now you can speak.
I gotta say, as a fellow YouTuber that watches all of Halo Cannon's videos, I gotta say this is a lot of fun.
I'm glad we enjoyed it.
Yeah, I did. I had a lot of fun, you know, because I recommend seeing his channel and seeing what he's got, because he got some really great stuff.
And same for my buddy Vallum here. I'm going to leave a link somewhere in this video and naturally in the description box down below, so check him out. That basically concludes this week's Let's Lore, or this particular Let's Lore. I'm hoping you guys are enjoying it. Give us feedback. Feedback's always good. And we'll see you next time, Spartans.
Take care, War Gamers.